First thing you need the open remote controller, and the second step, connect the M1 ESC signal wire to the receiver. And the white wire should be CH, and then you will click C, and then you will connect to the drone batteries, and you will hear DD2 sound, and then you will connect C again. Then you finish the ESC calibration of M1. So you will do one by one the six motors one by this step. Okay?